Player 3 will set a screen for player 5, and 5 will go into the low post, while 4 sets a screen for 3, and 3 pops out to the right wing. Player 1 will then pass 3 the basketball, and 5 will go to the high post, while 3 cuts towards the rim. 2 uses 5 as a screen, and 1 pops up to the top of the key. 3 can either pass to 1, 2, or he can shoot the ball himself. In the video, player 3 passed to 2, and 2 took the shot.